Or the artist's so old he won't remember, he just had to follow Chris. How's everybody, man? It's great to see you. Happy New Year. It's been a great day. I sat over on the side and watched all these young kids and folks that have had great careers. It's just been so inspiring to see a lot of people's hopes and dreams come true, and you guys are responsible for a lot of that. And thank you. It doesn't go really far enough to tell you how important it is. You know, I made a record 44 years ago, my first record, as a 17-year-old kid. And all I know is I didn't have an expectation in the whole wide world. We just pooled our money together and made this record, and lo and behold, a DJ played it, and I got to hear it on the radio. And because of that, I was given this great sense of hope as a kid, and it's astounding what a little hope can do to inspire somebody to press on. And I still have that same hope. I know I tell you that all the time, but it's just true, you know. And I didn't know what's, you come up here to get to sing one song, and you kind of go, what the hell are you going to sing? What the hell are you going to sing? I think that the greatest way to live is to welcome the moment that you're in and the time frame that you're in. And I chose this song that I wrote some years ago and never really knew where the song came from, other than we're living in a time right now when finally people are having the courage to kind of speak out about being abused. And I think that is beyond healthy and beyond beautiful, to see people finally have a voice for being wronged. And maybe this song came from a personal experience for me. I was in seventh grade and a young dumb kid, and I had a gym teacher that acted inappropriately towards me and was trying to do things that I didn't know what the hell was going on. And I was just fortunate that I got up and I ran. You know, I just jumped up and I ran. I don't know why. And I don't think I ever told anybody my whole life. But even what's been going on has given me a little bit of courage to speak out to. And I'm going to sing you this song that is inspired by all the people that are hurting. They don't belong, and now innocence is dead and gone. Well, she feels dirty, she feels ashamed because of you. She's forever changed. Too afraid to tell someone. You might as well just use a gun. She cries for Jesus to ease the pain. Because of you, she's forever changed. Can't you just leave the child alone? I can hear the angels in heaven moan. Oh, God was watching and he knows your name. Because of you, she's forever changed. Whether you're a stranger or flesh and blood, the comedy you face that judge. You can beg for mercy, but the truth remains. Because of you, she's forever changed. Can't you just leave the child alone? I can hear the angels in heaven moan. Oh, God was watching, and He knows your name. Because of you, she's forever. God was watching, and He knows your name, because